This is Coach Chris Warnke from Movement Lab Ohio. There are a variety of ways to use your legs to leverage going up a rope. The way that I like to use the most is where I literally take my foot and wrap it around and then catch my other foot to hold the rope in place like this. Then you can literally keep going